Hi, and welcome back to Prime Property. I'm Marissa Turner, and today we are doing another tour of homes with Tigertown Realty, and today we're with Realtor Vanessa Higdon. Now, Vanessa, we haven't had a chance to do a house with you just yet, but this one is a great one to get started with. Tell everybody where we are.
Well, we're ideally located at the Highland Club, which is off our old Jefferson Highway.
Yeah, we're just right between, you got Airline Highway over there, you got Highland Road, we're on right off of Old Jefferson, and lots of little businesses right there that are just so convenient. You got everything from McDonald's to Albertsons and all that kind of stuff right there. So a really good spot. And then Highland Club is actually a really sought after neighborhood as well.
That's right. It's a remarkable one owner home, only 5 years old.
Yeah, the house itself is really, really nice. And, you know, when you first walk in, the thing that grabs you is the wood floors in here. They are gorgeous.
Yes, high gloss floors throughout. The foyer, the living area, and the formal dining. And we have ceramic tile in the kitchen and breakfast area.
Mm-hmm. And they're nice big tiles, too. They look like the 18-inch tiles. Very nice. Right. And then speaking of tiles, here in the kitchen, we have the upgraded, the granite tiles here on the counter surfaces, and a nice little island right here in the middle of the kitchen.
Yes, it is. And also you'll notice the extensive cabinetry throughout as well.
With some very pretty features. You'll notice that the colors are neutral, but it looks like everything is custom done because you've got the tumble stone backsplash that goes all the way around the kitchen. That's really, really nice. And then the little finials and things on the cabinets that just make a house a home, you know, just make it pretty.
Right, and also don't forget the gas range stove.
Absolutely, yeah, the gas range. You got the upgraded cabinetry, you got the granite in here, and then also the crown molding and the upgraded light features too. Now, from standing right here in the kitchen, it's actually open to the formal dining is right there, and there's a nice little courtyard area that the current seller has fenced for a small dog, but it would also be great for an outdoor kitchen area. It overlooks the lake that's in the back, and that little fence would keep either small dogs or small children in check from getting into that lake.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Good idea.
And there's gas out there as well?
Yes, there's a gas access there for entertaining. Fabulous private courtyard right there.
Mm-hmm. And it's got lots of natural light. It's open to the kitchen and everything. So if you're cooking in here and you got somebody cooking or grilling out there, you could leave those doors open and it would be a really nice experience.
Well, let me tell you about the dining room. It's a very large space. It's 14 by 11 formal dining room, very nice for entertaining.
Mm-hmm. And it's right there where you can see through to the courtyard too, so it's a very nice spot.
Yes.
And then you follow those beautiful wood floors on into the living area.
Let's
and
do
you've
that.
Got a nice big space there.
It does. It has a lot of built-ins and high ceilings, walls, windows that overlook the lake.
Yeah, we've got crown molding in there.
And gas logs in the fireplace.
Mm-hmm. Lots of creature comforts in there. And then, okay, now the cellar has a huge TV over the mantle, but that's not staying, but it is capable of having
capable, yes, that's right. The brackets will remain.
So you can kind of get an idea of what you could do with this house right here.
Exactly.
Now this home is 3 bedrooms, 2 bath, right? But it's got a really nice master suite.
Right, a large master suite that also has windows that you can look out at the lake.
Oh, great. And I think it's stocked, too. I think mm-hmm. I heard that. Yeah, and then the bathroom is really nice, too, in there.
Yes, the bathroom is extra large, and it has a 6-foot whirlpool tub mm-hmm. and also tiled shower.
And they have his and her vanities and a really big closet in there as well. And then 2 more bedrooms. So
that's right.
Yeah, a lot of value at this house because Highland Club is really sought after. We had talked about that. And this home fills the bill. Okay, Vanessa, give me the nuts and bolts. What kind of size house are we looking at here?
Okay, we have a 3-bedroom, 2-bath, and the living is actually 2163.
Wow, that's nice and big.
Yes.
And it's less than 5 years old.
Yes, it is.
Lots of upgrades throughout. How does somebody get in touch with you if they want to get a tour of this home?
All they have to do is pick up the phone and call 225-603-7206.
Okay, and this is Vanessa Higdon, and also you can look at the Tigertown Realty website, that's tigertownrealty.com, and of course, anytime you see a house on any of our episodes on Prime Property, you can always go to our website. We have the phone numbers, links, and the virtual tours there for you, and of course, that's all at www.primepropertytv.com.